together, making fun together. Come see the Higglytown heroes. Eubie, Wayne, Twinkle, Kip, and Fran all hop and pop around. Soon they'll learn about real heroes, who and why and how. Now, here in Higglytown, we'll all jump around and meet the Higglytown heroes. We'll all work together, having fun together with all the Higglytown heroes. Let's all play together, save the day together, come join the Higglytown heroes.
You won't forget, will you, Mom?
I won't forget, Kip.
You'll give me your leftover yarn when you're done knitting the baby bonnet for Pookie, right?
I'll give you all my leftover yarn when I'm done.
Are you done yet?
No, not yet.
How about now?
You know, Kip, you might want to be a smidge more patient there.
Okay, but I never knew it took so long to knit something so small.
That about does it. All I have to do is cast off, and I'm done. Kip?
Thanks, Mom. Come on, Fran.
You got it, Kip?
Yep, here it is, Wayne.
Good going, Kip.
Way to go.
There.
It's beautiful.
Finally, our big ball of yarn birthday present for Henrietta and Mrs. Whiskers is done.
Kitty cats love balls of yarn.
Hooray!
Speaking of birthdays, isn't it time we got to Henrietta's birthday party?
Let's roll!
Mrs. Whiskers?
We thought you were Henrietta.
I thought you might be Henrietta, too.
Well, if you're not Henrietta, and we're not Henrietta, where is Henrietta the birthday cat?
I don't know, kids. I've searched the house from top to bottom. She must be lost.
Lost?
We can't have Henrietta's birthday party without the birthday cat. What are we gonna do?
Why don't we look for her?
Here, kitty, kitty, cat, Henrietta, kitty, cat.
Look under every rock and mat.
We'll look until we find that cat.
She must have wandered far from home.
Have you seen her, Mr. Garden Gnome?
Where she is? Nobody knows.
I'm even looking in the garden hose.
Here, kitty, kitty, cat, Henrietta, kitty, cat.
Look in every mailbox, small or big.
Hey, I found her.
Nah, it's just a wig.
She's not in there.
She's not in here.
Come on, we haven't got all year.
Here, kitty, kitty, cat. Henrietta, kitty, cat. Here, kitty, kitty, cat. Henrietta, kitty, cat.
This is impossible. If a cat's not hiding in a hiding place, then how are we supposed to find it?
Oh, I know.
We could collect all the magnets in the world, then mix them together with lots and lots of glitter and make a giant kitty magnet. Then all we have to do is turn it on, and it would attract every kitty cat in town, even Henrietta.
That's an interesting idea there, Twinkle. But there's just one teeny hitch. Magnets don't attract cats. They only attract metal.
Aw, pickles. Guess we need a fresh idea.
Fresh pizza!
Pizza guy!
If anyone can help us find Henrietta, it's Pizza Guy.
Hey, pizza guy, have you seen Henrietta?
Henrietta, the birthday cat, huh? Sorry, little Higgly Wigglies. I haven't seen that righteous kitty.
Now what are we gonna do?
I guess we gotta keep looking.
But when you find her, give her this. You get a free slice with every flyer. And who knows? Maybe she'll be hungry. Cheese you later!
Hey, this pizza picture flyer gives me an idea. Why don't we make pictures of Henrietta to let everyone know she's lost?
That's one super swell idea, Kip.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get hopping.
Hey, wait for me.
I'm putting my flyer on a street lamp.
I'm putting mine on a fence.
I call dibs on this tree.
And I call dibs on everything else.
Oh, well, will you look at that?
I wonder what Henrietta is gonna say when she sees all these pictures of her.
Oh, I know. She'll say, nah.
Wow, Twinkle, that was really good. You sounded just like her.
That wasn't me.
Henrietta!
We found you.
What are you doing up in that tree?
Well, I'll be. Looks like our Henrietta is a mommy. No wonder we couldn't find her. She was looking for a quiet place to have her baby kittens. But now that she's had them, she's too tuckered out to climb back down.
Leave it to me.
Kip, wait.
Please be careful.
Don't worry. Just throw me the yarn in that basket.
There you go.
He's putting them in the basket.
Now I can lower them all safely to the ground.
Yay!
That was a nifty, spiffy kitty rescuing idea there, Kip.
Now we can go to Henrietta's birthday party.
That's four birthday parties, if you count the kittens.
Let's hurry. I can't hold this kitten much longer.
Wait for me, everybody. Hey! The tree grabbed my pants and it won't let go. I'm stuck.
But you can't be stuck. We've got four birthday parties to go to.
It's no use, guys. I'm stuck good.
Stuck for good? Oh, no. What are we gonna do?
Maybe we should find someone special to help us.
Someone special? Who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. We're firefighters on the spot. We put out fires when things get hot. We always know just what to do when you need to be rescued. Whenever someone needs some help, we'll come real fast, just give a yelp. We'll jump into our bright red truck. Got a fire or just got stuck.
Can you put out a blaze where the cows like to graze?
Can you rescue a goat from a castle moat?
Moat or fire, it doesn't matter. I'll bring my hose, I'll bring my ladder. Wherever danger can be found, we'll help. Keep you safe and sound. I'm a Higglytown hero, boy. I help my friend just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do, so we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
Hooray! How did you guys get here so fast?
Well, we saw all the pictures you hung around town, and we thought you might need some help.
You guys are the best. Hey, want to come to a birthday party for a cat and three kittens?
I don't know. Will there be cake and ice cream?
Yes.
Then count us in.
Hooray!
And if the firefighters hadn't shown up, I'd still be stuck in that tree.
Oh, my.
You firefighters are real Higglytown heroes.
Thanks. But don't forget, you kids were the ones who rescued Henrietta and her kittens. So you're Higglytown heroes, too.
Higglytown heroes!
Well, all I know is Henrietta is glad all you heroes could come to her birthday party.
Birthday party? Oh, my goodness gracious. We forgot all about giving Henrietta her birthday present.
Actually, we didn't forget.
Oh, no. It isn't lost, is it?
Does it need to be rescued?
Not exactly.
We were so busy using the yarn to save Henrietta, we forgot to remember to save the yarn.
This is all that's left.
Don't you worry there, Eubie. I think Henrietta likes her present just fine.
Missing Grandpa.
8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Found you, Wayne.
Ooh. I knew I should have hid behind the garden gnome.
Found you, Kip. Ooh, you too, Fran.
Super job, Twinkle.
You're an expert finder.
Found you, Grandpop Crink.
Good work, Twinkle.
Now to find Eubie. Where could Eubie be? I can hear him giggling.
Do you think she knows I'm in here, Grandpa?
Are you in there?
Oh, goodness! That tickles!
Found you, Eubie.
That sure was a good hiding spot, Eubie.
And that was as fine a game of hide-and-seek as I've ever played.
Thanks for playing hide-and-seek with us, Grandpop Crink.
You know how I love playing with my grandson and his friends when I visit from the farm. Mrs. Cluck thinks we need some ice cream. You kids want some ice cream?
Yeah!
Ice cream?
Acorn ice cream. Yummy!
Eubie, you're dripping.
Oh.
What's the matter, Eubie? You're not enjoying your ice cream.
It's just that Grandpa always buys me ice cream right before he has to go back home to the farm. So if he's buying ice cream, that must mean it's time for him to go.
Don't you worry, little feller. I'll be back for another visit before you know it.
Goodbye, Grandpa.
Bye, everybody!
Hey, Eubie, you want to play some more hide-and-seek?
No, thanks, guys.
Poor Eubie. He misses his Grandpop already.
Then we'll just have to help Eubie not miss his Grandpop so much. This bath mat looks sorta like Grandpop's beard.
I couldn't find a straw hat, but this sombrero should do.
We don't have any chickens like Mrs. Cluck, but this rubber ducky is pretty close.
There, now you look just like Grandpop. Eubie will see you and he won't miss his Grandpop anymore.
I hope you're right, Kip. That one looks like Grandpop's beard. That one looks like Grandpop's truck.
Aw, shucks. It's my little Eubie.
Grandpop?
That's right. Ha, ha, ho, ha. I'm Grandpop Crink. Yes, sir. Let's play some games.
You're not Grandpop.
Hey, Eubie, don't you see? You can play along with me. I'm dressed up just like your Grandpa.
His beard might be a mat.
And he's got a big straw hat.
And a lamp with a ha, ha, ho, ha.
Thank you, but it's really not the same. My Grandpa is more than a game. I like how you all can dance and hop. It's just that I miss my Grandpa.
Hey, Yuppie, look again. Will I dance and jump and spin?
Then he'll walk like a wobbly old man.
Here's a rubber duck. Pretend it's Mrs. Cluck.
Your Grandpop's not here, but I am.
Thank you, but it's really not the same. My Grandpop is more than a game. I like how you all can dance and hop. It's just that I miss my Grandpa. It's just that I miss my Grandpa.
Isn't there anything we can do to cheer you up, Eubie?
Pizza guy!
Whoa there, Eubie. Looks like you're down in the dumpsters.
Eubie's Grandpa had to go back home, and now Eubie misses him.
Well, whenever I miss somebody, I order a pizza with mushrooms and triple cheese. That always makes me feel better, because I can play with the cheese. Catch you next time.
Maybe that's it. We could have Pizza Guy deliver a triple cheese pizza.
I'm not sure that triple cheese pizza is what Eubie really wants to have delivered.
So what should we have delivered?
Well, kids, what else gets delivered besides pizza?
Robots?
Pickles? Underpants?
Not quite.
Oh, I know. Letters. Eubie can write a letter to his Grandpop.
A letter to Grandpop?
That's a great idea.
Yay!
Wait, I just thought of something. I don't know how to write a letter.
You know what, Eubie? You draw great pictures. I'll bet your Grandpop would be pleased as punch to get a hand-drawn picture from you.
Let me see. I want to see.
I'm almost done.
That's great, Eubie.
Do you think Grandpop will like it?
Why, he'll just love it all to bits, Eubie. Now fold it up neatly and put it in this envelope.
There.
Now, I'll just write Grandpop's address on the front here, like that. And I'll let you put on the stamp, Eubie. Okay, then. Now, all we have to do is drop the letter in a mailbox, and it'll be on its way to Grandpop.
Yay!
Hey, there's the mailbox. Now what happens?
What's going on in there?
How's that letter gonna get to Grandpop if it just sits in that mailbox?
Ooh, I know!
The letter falls through into an underground tunnel. Then the letter's picked up by cute little magical gophers. Then the gophers use their magic wand to change icky worms into beautiful kitty cats who pull their carriages to wherever the letter needs to go. Thanks, magical gopher.
Oh, that's one fancy idea, Twinkle. But I'm afraid there's no such thing as magical gophers.
Aw,
pickles. But if there's no magical gophers, how's the letter ever gonna get to Grandpop Crink? We can't even get it out of the mailbox. It's like we've thrown it away.
Maybe we need the help of someone special.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh.
It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm a mail carrier, yes, it's true. I help make sure the mail gets through. We'll take the letters that you send around the world and back again. Where there's a mailbox to be found, you can bet I'll bring the mail around. In mail delivery, I'm the champ. Just don't forget to use a stamp.
Can you ship a box with 100 clocks?
Absolutely.
Or take a letter to a zoo in Timbuktu?
No problem. Biggest box or smallest letter, we send them all, there's no one better. In rain or sleet or snow or hail, we'll make sure you get your mail. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
Oh, I see there's a letter here for Grandpa Crink. I'll rush this to him right away. I know an important letter when I see one.
Are you going to take the letter to Grandpop's farm?
Not all by myself, but there are mail women and mail men all over the world. We work together to bring the mail wherever it needs to go.
Wow, thanks a lot.
Just doing my job, kids.
Hello, Mrs. Cluck. A letter from Eubie.
Found you, Twinkle.
Good job, Eubie. You found us all.
Hey, Eubie. Got a letter for you.
A letter? For me?
It's from your Grandpa Crink.
Would you please read it for me?
I'd be delighted. Dear Eubie, and all his Higglytown friends, it was great to visit you all.
It made me sad to leave, but your letter sure brightened my day. Your letter made me decide I'll just have to visit you again next month.
Did you hear that? We brightened his day, and he's coming back next month.
Way to go, kids. Making someone feel better by sending a friendly letter is a great way to be a
Higglytown hero!
Let's go send some more letters.
Yeah!